Banana shaped pipes. Banana shaped pipes.
Banana shape. Banana shape. Banana
shape. Banana. Woohoo!
A very good day to you all. Welcome to another episode of HGG Under. Today we are going to talk about pipes. Pipes are being used in, I would say, piping projects, pressure vessels, but also in structural masterpieces like what we see over here. As you can imagine, it requires quite some practical insight as well as know-how to cut those pipes properly. Pipes in theory are always straight, but in reality they could be banana shaped or they can be oval. Well, how does HGG take those variables into account and still make sure we achieve a perfect fit? Today we are standing in front of the HGG SPC 1200 pipe cutting machine. This is the machine we sell the most. The reason being is because the machine is very flexible. Very flexible in setup because it uses pipe supports. Those pipe supports come handy when you're processing a banana shaped pipe. When cutting a banana shaped pipe, it will rotate like this. So the machine will think that it is, well, processing the blue line, but the actual center line is the red line. When you position the pipe supports strategically, like what we see over here, very close to the main drive, as well as very close to the cutting trolley, although the pipe has a banana shaped form, it makes sure that at the position where you're cutting, the cut is exactly at where it should be. But we have another problem. That problem is oval shaped pipes. What we see over here, the black circle, that's how we would like to have. However, reality is the blue circle. An oval shaped egg shaped pipe. We cannot avoid that from happening. However, we have the technology to make sure your cut, your hole, your end cut is exactly where it's supposed to be. How do we do that? Well, we use a transversal axis. So normally you're always cutting exactly in the center of the vessel. But without rotating, we can actually move back and forward with a dynamic transversal movement and cut the hole as opposed to with a stationary vessel, avoiding the problem from happening. Thank you for watching another episode of HGG Under the Hood. See you next time.